Secrets, if you really look at yourself, you would be speechless. What happened to being doctors and teachers? What happened to being your brother's keeper? Nowadays, kids more worried about the reef. Hello, everyone. I am Josiah123, and I am gonna be doing something a little bit different. I know I haven't been here in a long time. It's been like months and months and many moons and stuff that's happened. But today I will be bringing you a video because something happened to me and I feel like you all should know what happened. So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna log into my account. Now a lot of people will probably already know what's gonna happen here. So I'm just gonna type in my password, and maybe I shouldn't do it with the screen on. So I will be back in just 1 second. All right, so I am back, and I typed in my password, and we're gonna try logging in, and we're gonna get a nice message from PlayStation or Sony. Access to this PlayStation network has been to buy this account has been banned or temporarily suspended. So I've been suspended for 2 weeks, and I'm gonna pretty much tell you the story. So my girlfriend is the biggest derp in the world, and I wanted to have fun. So using her phone, she decided to send pictures in a group conversation that not everybody liked. And so I was reported. I am pissed. I'm more mad at Sony than I am at her for some reason, which is, I guess, a good thing. But I called Sony, and I have some, like, don't click off this video. I have some, like, PlayStation, not propaganda, but something an agent told me that is gonna make you guys probably roll on the floor laughing. So what happened was I called them and I was like, why, what's going on with this ban? And they said, oh, you were sending inappropriate pictures, somebody reported it. I said, that wasn't me, that was my girlfriend. That, like, I wasn't even what I told them is I wasn't home at the time. I didn't know she was sending those pictures because I probably wouldn't have allowed that. But when that happened, they somebody reported it, and they didn't like that. So I told them that like it wasn't me. I kind of lied to them a little bit. I said, look, this is what happened. My account is has passwords on my computer, and that is kept by a password manager. So the computer, which has a password, somebody hacked, as well as the password manager, somebody hacked that as well and got my password and logged into my account. And they said, well, you didn't take the proper measures to safeguard your account. And I said, oh yeah, I log out my PlayStation account every time I am done. LOL, who does that anyways? Not anybody I know. So they didn't, of course, they actually believed it. But they said, oh, you didn't take reasonable means to safeguard your account. And I escalated it. I talked to a manager or a supervisor first, then a manager. And the manager told me this, and this is where you guys are going to roll on the floor laughing. So I told them after they said I didn't safeguard my account properly, I said, so last Christmas when you guys got hacked and you guys were down, some people may say that you didn't safeguard the network. And then she proceeds to tell me that it was actually down for maintenance. And I was like, what? I literally started laughing because not only was it Xbox and PlayStation at the same time, and I was, and like, they both were, oh, it's kind of convenient. They're both on maintenance at the same time on Christmas morning when every person in America that's a kid is probably opening a new video game or more, or even a console. So if I got a PS4 or, you know, anything like that on Christmas, I would be very, very angry. So I knew that this Sony network maintenance isn't down. They said it wasn't down for 2 weeks. They said it was longer than their 1 day average, but they said it wasn't down for more than a week. They said it wasn't down for more than 3 days, actually. And then I was like, are you kidding me? Like, people weren't even restored by New Year. Some people didn't have services. And I was like, that is unreal. So this PlayStation agent, who was a manager, I may add, pretty much straight up lied to me and told me that PlayStation was never hacked. I guess she had nothing clever to say about that. I have a really funny video for you guys, and when we come back, I am gonna have just a couple questions, so don't click off that video, just stay in it, and I have a couple questions for all you people this may have happened to, or, because I did some research, and apparently this is a big thing, this happens all the time. So we're gonna watch the video, and we are gonna come back.
Dem Feind gelungen, die Front in breiter Formation zu durchbrechen. Im Süden hat der Gegner Zossen genommen und stößt auf Stahnsdorf vor. Der Feind operiert jetzt am nördlichen Stadtrand zwischen Frohnau und Pankow. Und im Osten ist der Feind bis zur Linie Lichtenberg-Marsdorf-Karlshorst gelangt.
Mit dem Angriff Steiners wird das alles in Ordnung kommen.
Mein Führer, Steiner konnte nicht genügend Kräfte für einen Angriff massieren. Der Angriff Steiner ist nicht erfolgt.
Es bleiben im Raum Keitel, Jodl, Krebs und Burgdorf. Das war ein Befehl! Der Angriff Steiners war ein Befehl! Wer schickt Sie?
Dass Sie es wagen, Sie mein Befehl zu widersetzen! Wie weit ist das also gekommen? Der Militär hat mich belogen!
Jeder hat mich belogen, sogar die SS! Die gesamte Generalität ist nichts weiter als ein Haufen niederträchtiger, treuloser Feiglinge!
Mein Führer, ich kann nicht zulassen, dass die Soldaten, die für Sie verbringen...
Bist das Feiglinge! Verräter, Versager!
Mein Führer, was Sie da sagen, ist ungeheuerlich!
Die Generalität ist das Geschmolz des deutschen Volkes! Sie ist ohne Ehre! Sie nennen sich Generale, weil Sie Jahre auf Militärakademien zugebracht haben, nur um zu lernen, wie man Messer und Gabel hält.
Jahrelang hat das Militär meine Aktionen nur behindert. Es hat mich jeden nur erfüllten
Widerstand in den Weg gelegt. Ich hätte gut daran getan, von Jahren alle höheren Offiziere registrieren zu lassen, wie Stalin. Ich war nie auf einer Akademie. Und doch habe ich allein auf mich gestellt, ganz Europa erobert. Verräter! Von allem Anfang an bin ich so verraten und betrogen worden. Es wurde ein ungeheurer Verrat geübt am deutschen Volke. Aber alle diese Verräter werden bezahlen. Mit ihrem eigenen Blut werden sie bezahlen. Sie werden das saufen in ihrem eigenen Blut.
Bitte gerne. Jetzt beruhig dich doch.
Meine Befehle sind in den Wind gesprochen. Es ist unmöglich, unter diesen Umständen zu führen. Es ist aus. Der Krieg ist verloren. Aber wenn Sie, meine Herren, glauben, dass ich deswegen Berlin verlasse, irren Sie sich gewaltig. Eher jage ich mir eine Kugel durch den Kopf. Tun Sie, was Sie wollen.
Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Now, the very, very last thing I want to ask you guys before this video ends, and I want you guys to all post your comments, leave a message, somehow get at me. I don't care if you have to somehow crawl through the internet to find my Twitter or another way of messaging me, but my question is, for everybody watching, has this happened to you, or do you know somebody this has happened to? And did something similar, like they didn't believe you, because I've heard people getting downright hacked, pretty much And they're like, oh, we don't believe you, you know. They have all the tools to see if you're hacked or not. They can see your password was changed. They can see that a new console randomly logged in. And I heard that people, like, Sony was so rude to them. And quite frankly, I think there should be a stop put to that. So definitely, please let me know, guys. I will be responding to all your comments. I try and respond to most of your comments, but sometimes I miss one or two. I would really like to thank you guys for tuning into this video. I am Josias123. I am also a friendly creeper. So make sure that you guys hit that subscribe button. Thank you.